This must be the world's longest crossbar challenge.